for some one-on-one time.
Never better, amigo. Right?
I am here.
Frank.
Hi, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and so!
Ain't that right, buddy?
My bad, home. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
I wouldn't.
No, I don't know me.
See, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does, hey, Devin. Thanks for all the advice. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, listen to the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it, so does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that midway. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Hey, one thing, T. Too old for this nonsense.